Welcome to Ahmed's World. And today I'm gonna be showing you how to draw Ghidorah. And I know you guys miss my videos, and because you miss my videos, I was a little bit busy. So now I am ready to make another video about how to draw. Okay.
Now I'm gonna make this. Now I'm gonna make it like this. Okay, like this for its eyebrow. Okay, now like this. Okay. Now I'm gonna make the nose like this. And now I'm gonna make these two dots for its nostril. Okay, now I gotta make this and this for his nose.
The tail, because they're saying make one tail, but I'll not make one tail because it has two tails. Okay, now I'm gonna make it into like this. Okay, I'm gonna make one like this and like this. Okay, I'll make another tail. Okay, just like this one. Okay, some spikes like this. Because it was so long, because I will post the coloring of Ghidorah, because the coloring will take too long. I don't want you to take too long on the coloring, so I'm gonna post it. I hope you guys like my drawing, and this is my drawing. How do you think? And I hope you like it and subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell, and bye.